morning.
That's what I thought you said. Now let me offer this as a rebuttal.
Where you been at? I'm just passing the breeze. I've been running up a check, that's why these bitches on me. I've been cooling, laying low, but I'm not taking the seat. But just know a nigga back, and this time I won't leave. I've been running, 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 gotta check me your back. I got hundreds on my neck, and I got shoes on my ass. Nigga said I'm going broke while I just take it.
Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another vlog. I'm actually down here in West Palm Beach, Florida right now. My girlfriend's on a business trip down here, so I decided to come down and visit her, as well as take the opportunity to escape the cold northeast weather and come down here and chill in sunny Florida for a few days. But my girlfriend's currently at work right now, so I basically have the whole day to explore the city and do whatever I want. So this morning, I actually went down to check out a McLaren dealership that I saw last night when we drove by after Annie picked me up from the airport. It was just a few blocks down from the hotel, and I just walked in and asked if I could take some photos for them. And they were really nice about it, and they said yeah. They gave me their card and let me walk around the showroom to take whatever photos or videos I wanted, which was a lot of fun. But now I'm back in the hotel offloading some footage and photos that I took. It was also raining outside, so I needed to take some shelter for a little bit and also recharge some of my batteries. But afterwards, however, I'm thinking about walking down to the beach, checking out some of the local sites and attractions. So I'm gonna head out as soon as I'm done transferring this footage. Also, it's about lunchtime, so I'm gonna try to find a place to eat along the way, see if there's anything good. One thing I've immediately noticed is that there are so many nice cars down here. I went to the McLaren dealership this morning, then there's a Jag and Aston Martin dealership right next to it. So yeah, a lot of nice cars around here. I guess there's a lot of old retired people with money to spend, so I guess that makes sense. Anyways, we've crossed the bridge, and to be honest, I'm actually not exactly sure where I'm supposed to be going. I'm just kind of heading straight and hoping I hit the beach. And I know the beach is in this general direction, so I'm just gonna keep walking. And yes, I know I can just check my phone and figure out the directions, but you know, what's the fun in that? How often do you get to just kind of wander around aimlessly and see what you find? You know, especially since about 70% of my time right now is dictated by schedule. You know, I have to wake up at 5:30 every morning, catch the train, come back from work at around 7 p.m., eat dinner, go to the gym, and rinse and repeat the next day, you know? So it's nice to be able to just walk around without having a specific objective or destination in mind. And, you know, just enjoying the weather. I don't really see any more buildings or trees over there, so I'm assuming that's the beach. Yeah, it looks like it wasn't too hard to get to after all. All right, so yeah, it looks like we made it. I'm just not quite sure how to get over there, but I'm gonna figure it out. So now I'm leaving the beach and I'm walking down the street called Worth Avenue. It's a street with a bunch of shops and restaurants and some pretty cool architecture, if I must admit. So we'll see what we find. So I've been walking for like 30 minutes now and I haven't seen a single restaurant, at least not one that's, you know, affordable. I could really use like a cool glass of lemonade or soda with ice or something. And it's not even that hot out, it's like 80 degrees, but the sun and the fact that I didn't bring a water bottle is not doing me favors right now. I'm hungry, but I'm not that hungry. Man, that was like a roller coaster of emotions. I thought they were open, so I walked in. Turns out they were closed for lunch. But the guy was kind enough to give me an iced tea in the house, which is super nice of him. Really thankful, you know. I'm rejuvenated. I'm good to keep walking. So yeah, the search continues. All right, so I'm back on the main road now. I think I'm just gonna head back to the hotel area, try to find food around there, because it seems like all the restaurants I've seen around here are just a bit out of my price range, unfortunately, so. All right, so Annie and I are headed to dinner right now. We found this place by the water. Looks pretty scenic, and it's by this amphitheater and a bunch of other stuff. And then afterwards, we might check out the downtown area, maybe grab some drinks.
Can't nobody get up in my car today. Backseat feeling like a charter plane. Bumping silk the shocker, charge it to the game. Paint dripping like I'm whipping marmalade, bro. Look at the way that I'm shining. I don't be checking the mileage. She said, how much is that rollie? I said, don't worry, I'm timeless. Watching Toy Story 3, that's a great movie. City of Jimmy, Kirk, Quincy. City of me, Eddie and Bruce Lee, boom. King of the road, I drive slow like boom. And I just switched over to Geico like boom.
Alright, so Annie and I are walking through downtown West Palm Beach. Yeah, honestly, the nightlife here is pretty cool. Very lively. A lot of people out right now. Yeah, on a Thursday as well, so. But you ain't getting no ride home. I be riding through the town. My music loud. Windows down, yeah, you can hear me now. I turn it up. I need that bass. And my chain so I can't see my face. I be riding through the town, town, town. Alright, so Annie and I are winding down for the night. Got a long day. We're just chilling at the hot tub now. I'm watching some Brad Owen poker vlogs. Pretty exciting one so far. We've got a long day tomorrow as well. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed today's episode of the vlog, and I'll see you next time. I miss, I'm not hiding anything, it's water. Ooh.